So, hey guys, it's me, Miranda. So today I have a very special gift for you, which is magic. As most of you know, I have lots of talents, and one of them is magicianry. And today I'm here with a real life magician like myself. This is Chris, and he's going to do some magic with me today. So first, let's see your magic trick.
Okay, I was gonna bring my cards, but I forgot to buy some.
I'm prepared.
So. I know, I'm sorry. But I thought we could pick out a deck of cards from this little catalog pamphlet thing. Which color do you like?
Blue.
Blue, okay.
What the even heck?
Here we go. Okay, so. Cool.
How'd you do that? I saw you, it had a string on it. Well, lucky for you, I have a magic trick up my sleeve, too.
Okay.
So, before we get started, did you see me come in here with anything in my hat, maybe? I don't think I did. Let me check.
No.
Look. What? How did this get here? How did this get in my hat? I didn't see that even happen.
Neither.
I guess it was magical, so. Alright, so I love doing magic tricks, and so does Chris. And Chris has a YouTube channel that he just started, and I'm gonna be on his YouTube channel. So you can subscribe to him so you can see me on his channel on Monday. So that'll be really fun to do. So, but for now, we'll just do more magic. Abacadabra. Super to the lamb. Now he's taller. Squat. Shorter. Go down. Disappeared. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Down. So, if the baby's getting really annoying, you can always just do that and get rid of it. So, that's one thing, and that's really easy because then they're not very good at standing up. So, you can just, they'll just be on the floor for a little bit, give you time to go get a snack. Thank you.